Where's my microphone at? How's it going, folks? Everybody that's here from Baffael Stream, friends and family. I gotta pull up my feet so I can see chat. One second. Hold up. Actually, here, I'll start up this. We'll look for matches while we're waiting to get the setup. This is Ibuki. I got some stuff with her.
Uptake, come on.
Alright. There we go. Let's pull up that dashboard. Eventually I'll get a match, right? There we go. Alright. Maybe it doesn't search from alt-tab. Who knows? I'll try to set up while we're in. That doesn't work in the corner, huh? Let me see. No, it does. Oh, there we go. I wonder if I should join Bass chat room, because then I can see people chatting in there, whoever's there. If people actually want to switch here. I only have one chat room open right now. Oh, let's go. Ken Masters? Oh no. The terror. It's okay, I just gotta block. That's all I gotta do. Just remember. People will DP, they'll go nuts, and you just wait. You just wait. You punish with a V-skill so you get that V-trigger gauge, and then you show them the sick mix-ups. Show them what they're not ready for. I wonder if that setup loses to DP. It probably does. Round one. Fight. No? Do it again? Okay. Should have answered that actually. Jump back light? That's pretty good. I should punch that, actually. Ooh, I lost. So many sweeps. Crouching me a punch probably will do it right. Oopsie, fucked up there. Just doing it every time! The jabs. Alright. I really wanted that V-trigger. I could have had to confirm into it, but I didn't get it. I'll be jumping. There we go. There we go. Easy. Answer. Solved. Oh, I guess it catches me in the air, huh? Oh, unsafe. There we go. Much better. Looking much more solid. I want to do more crazy stuff, but he's so nutty, I have to just wait for him. Jump on me. Let's go. I want to air throw him, actually. Possible. Oh, no. No chance. Just do it. Passive. Ooh! 6 frames. It's fast. It's not invincible, but you know, it works. Ooh, 3-frame Tatsu. Oh! Oh! I was too far forward, that sucks. Oh, that's okay. Oops. Feels good, man. Feels good. I didn't get to do my cool one. I did the panic one. I gotta do the cool one in the next game. We'll try again. Round one. I need more V skills. I don't know how to use it though. This isn't building any gauge. This is the point. Oh, too early. Way too early. Yeah, I knew he was gonna jump, but I did it way too early. Oh, dropped it. Yeah, he's always jumping, so I didn't really get a chance to jump in on him. Oops, almost. Man, that's really good. Oops, messed up. Gotta do staying like a captor. Oh, not a punish. Tammy, it doesn't work? Oh well. Oof. Oh fuck. Oh no, I dropped the rider. Yeah, but he actually, when I get close to counterpoke, he always jumps. That's one thing I noticed too. It's a shame. I did the wrong strength. Oh, always standing light, that's good. It's not low, is it? Hmm. Ooh. Alright, none of that. There we go. Alright. Oh, he's still jumping, of course. Well, first, why would he stop? Oof, just 3 Fantatsu. Good stuff. Ugh. Air, nice. Ah, oh, Jeff by the... it's fine. Oh, what? Was that just a button? What was I doing? This is the replay. Did I press something? Oh! You lose. I got, what do you call it? I got my light DP. I was trying to buffer super. I could've just blocked it though. I don't know why I was trying to do super. I wanted to be flashy. That was a bad idea though. Sucks. Yeah. Rip. That's fine though. That happens. I missed my fierce into DP. Oof, yeah, he's just gonna press the buttons there. And there's no point in like going for footsies. Oh yeah, just sweep, yeah, makes sense. Wow, that's so good! All I gotta do is standing leg kick after that. Punish that properly. Oh yeah, gotta fight that. Nice try, buddy. Yeah. I wanna be stylish, man. I wanna do some combos. Oh, no punish. What's good for a Buki? Ride up? Maybe? Might reach? I could just probably sleep his sleep. Oh, maybe. Oh, yeah, there we go. That's good. Yeah, sleep in there. See you later, buddy. Oh, Oh, yeah, I never thought about that. EX into kunai? That's pretty good. That never actually crossed my mind. You win. It's gotta be the medium and heavy version though, right? I'm guessing. Probably range specific though. Definitely range specific. And then I can do... Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, man. Where's my... Yeah, let's go. Play solid, play calm. There, let's turn it off. Oh, didn't work. she just took it. What the hell? Oh, there we go, there's the gap. Oh, jeez. Huh, so it's on a block string then. Why did the wrong version? That's pretty cool, at least a gap for throw attack. That's what I want to do next time. The next time, I gotta remember to do the slow bomb. So I'm gonna do that setup with people and see how it works on humans. Cause not everyone's gonna be mashing out frame perfect stuff. And that guy always pressed a one button now. He blocked one thing and then he would mash like sweep or something. Oh, power bomb? Alright. I know my standing jab is gonna be... Oh, standing leg kick is gonna be great for this. Blocking dash punches and just standing like a Grida. That's gonna be super fun. And I can be a big bully. With kunais also. I want to try getting a back throw and doing the EX kunai setup. What sucks about low rank players is they don't fast get up off of throws, and so you can't do fast get up setups. Mm-hmm. I like those. Round one. Oh, I gotta turn those notifications off. Oh. Dash punch? Your charge? Oh. Nice anti here. Oh, I lost 4 to power. I wanted to make sure he did it in punishable range. Aw, oh, dang. Still wasn't blocking. There we go, let's punish. Oh! I stood up for the second hit! Got him with a knockdown on the Rida. Got him jumping too. That's pretty good. Oh, that's right. He stopped his anti here from kunais. Oh, that's right. I gotta wait. He had charge there. Good anti here again. Ooh, that backdash caught me. It hurts a lot. I keep standing up after the second hit. Yeah, the charge. Boop, boop. Still alive. Oh! There we go, okay. Oh, he blocked. Oh my gosh! He was mashing, but at the combo. Sucks. I got him with the media, but then I didn't confirm properly. Whoops. That's fine though. There. I'll tab real fast. Close these. Go. Okay. Alright, let's go. Put it back. We can neutral jump too. We don't need to actually punish it. Oh, never mind. Okay. Excuse me. Okay, can't do that twice. Ooh, I'm kind of laggy now. What buttons? That's unsafe. There we go. Okay, I can punish that next time. I should punch that sleep. Oh, wow, this thing is really close. No confirm. Oof, hurts a lot. Got charged there. Oh, I didn't kill. Oh, I want to get the full punish. This is a crushing meaning for him. Oh, no punish. I should have answered that. I'm really waiting for him to catch a meaning kick, but he's not doing it. Ooh, got me. Oh, the meaty! I could answer it, that was super. But I want to catch his dash punch. Oh, he knows I'm waiting. Okay, it's too obvious. Nice neutral jump. None of that. There we go. He's jumping back. Oh, it's your super! Is it a kill, is it? I'm alive! Get up. Oh no! He air-to-aired me! That jump fierce. Oh my god, I couldn't even get a hit in there. Oh, dropped it. Shit. Oh, so definitely a punish to death there. Oh my god, why am I hitting these? Okay. Oh, should I answer that, I guess? Oof, they're so slow, but can't react to them. No, I don't want to deal with that. There we go. Simple enough. Trying to react to the dash punches is like a neutral jump. That's all I gotta do. Trying to be fancy. Too risky, man. Too risky. Download complete? Oh, there's one bar. Ugh. He might not want to rematch. Yeah. I'm probably lagging on his screen. Teleporting all over the place. Oh, that's right, I should change the title. We're not on the road to Ultra Bronze. I guess we're still Bronze League though, so I'll leave that, leave it. Never mind. Oh, that's right. I should plug in my headphones so the sound doesn't echo. That's a good idea. I just realized I was probably picking up double audio for you guys. There we go. I'm so used to playing with speakers on. Well, it only works in the corner. That doesn't push the bomb forward. That's a problem. Oh man. This time we'll end that combo in this match. Just because I want to see what people deal with it. I keep on doing the default one because it's such a habit. But I gotta remember, it's back B trigger. Back and V trigger, and then it's the medium kick into the tart combo. Alex? Yeah. Oh, I know one thing. Back medium punch is great against Alex. When he has his full screen like flash elbows, because the hitbox just comes out way before his. It's actually surprising. I didn't think it'd work that well. I'm surprised that people, man, they just stay on the ground sometimes on a bookie. I don't like it. I want to get up. Jeez, that's awkward. No, it didn't answer. No, oh, I didn't cancel him dash. Oops, medium punch. There we go. Oh, I missed up. Yeah, that overhead's too far, I guess, though. That kinda sucks. What I should do after that. Aw, I didn't think I better beat it out. Okay, I have to do jabs there. Sweep him. Oh, he blocked it. Oh, I didn't answer yet. I was waiting for so long for it. There we go, air airs. See you later, buddy. Flow chart of Buki. Yeah, that made me kind of sad. I was like, neutral jumping, waiting for the EX elbow. I guess like I could just block it. It is unsafe. I wonder if crouching fierce reaches. I just don't like Ibuki's meatless punishes. They do so little damage, like he's dead. Oh my god, he's teleporting. Nice area. Oh, should answer that for sure. Oh my god, that was bad. There we go. I wonder if he'll let me... Oh boy! Did not want to cancel into that. Nope. Gotta block, man. You're Alex. You have no super? I can just do that all day to keep quick getting up. Some real stuff. EX? No, that's not fast enough. See you later. Jumping. No? EX? Oh, that was bad. Oh, damn. Should've pressed the button. Oh, missed it. Sucks. Ooh, sometimes. Jump. Yep. Woo! See you later. You win. Easy enough. Easy life. I guess if I'm gonna give a neutral jump on that move, I have to do a falling sweep into falling around us into sleep. Can't get much fancy stuff off it. I gotta get used to doing... I guess I can do EX Kunai Punishes. These are okay. If I do... Yeah, like that, I guess. That works small range, right? Yeah. Okay, yeah. Alright, that's good to know. Yep. Alright. So that'll be my go-to punish, and then of course, punishing asleeps. This is in reach. That kinda sucks. She has a slide, that reach is kinda far. So I guess if you want to punish anybody else asleep, you just sleep them back. Oh wait, no, how fast is her Rida? Is EX Rida like minus 12? Or 12 frame startup? Oh, it's 7 frames! So it might actually punish most sleeps. Oh, let's go. If it's worth the meter. Let's see. Problematic sleep character like Chun-Li. Go with her. Pretty sure it'll work, but we'll just wanna see. Actually might not go far enough. We'll see. Fierce is like it's pretty slow. She's not a guard all. Yeah. There we go. Okay, that's good. And even from like, what's a good range to pick? Yeah. Maybe I can. Well, there we go. Oh, okay, not too far. Not too far. Nice. Good! Alright, cool, that's good to know. So if you ever want to punish sleeps. And I know with... Oh, with Karen... Oh, what's next here? Let's get another opponent. First. Slide also. Yeah, not always. The V trigger definitely, V skill's definitely too slow. No way. What the fuck? Wait, that hitbox! Oh, it must have been because she stuck her foot out. It had to be the extended hitbox. There's no way that that's just gonna catch people like that. Explosion range is huge! We'll see. But now I know. I probably can do two crouching light kicks. I know after like one, one will probably knock it right next to them. If they press a button like right there, it'll explode afterwards, even if they hit me. Like it'll probably explode during the hit stop. No one's using Story Ken. Let's see Story Ken slash Guile. Alright, we know this stuff. Yep, boy. Jump, push, jump. Okay, alright. Oh, now we know. Oops. Don't wake up. Alright. Yep, yep, yep. It's fine though. Okay, I should have been blocking though. My bad. Nope, nope, nope. Yeah. Wait, is there anything else but a fireball? No? It's kinda ass. I mean, it's Silver League. I have to grind through this before I get to the good people. It kinda sucks. It's like one downside I have. I have to just sit around and just make people kill themselves. Alright, that was interesting. Sleep? No sleep. Not this time. He's evolved. Oop, there we go. Ooh, look at him go! Look at those converts! Look at the damage! My gosh. Oh, dash and throw? What do I do? Another one? Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, I'm dead. Oh, crouching shorts. What a round. What a round. Oh, so it doesn't work? Oops, messed up. I didn't go to the fireball. It sweeps! Oh, I didn't hit my fire. Oh, throw into the corner, let me leave! Thank you. He does like that back beating punch in the throw. That's good stuff. That's the standard. That standard Ken pressure. Gotta know the gaps.
Welcome to Ultra Bronze!
Oh man, he's really gonna be hungry for this one. He finally made it to Silver. Oh, why'd I jump? Oh, messed up sleep entirely. No, I got Tatsu. Think over the fireball again. Shit. That was weird as fuck. Beep beep. Oh my god, I messed up. Oof, it sweeps. None of that, no. Oops. Oh, that's good stuff. Oh! He didn't go for the back knee punch that time. Oh yeah, really? For jumping a fireball? I missed the confirm off it. Sad day, but... That was pretty jab there, actually. Just EX Tatsu, I should've waited for a bit. Woo! Oopsie, fucked up there. Oh, it beat my crouching fierce, that sucks! You ready? See you later, buddy! Trying to throw fireballs at me? No. Let's go. We react to those. Kacho Hugas. Oh, my fears. Oh, my legs going nuts. Oh my god, my meters are off there. Oof. I missed my punish there, flex. Nah, not in throw range, buddy. Not in throw range. I could have definitely killed the... I could have gotten into a V-trigger off that DD punish. At least I got the crush counter, though. Fuck it. I should use that occasionally on people, actually, after they land. I guess there's no way to tell. Some people, they want DPs and they don't. I mean, for most characters, they don't have an option frame one, so... My standing fierce is unsafe, so I don't like using it. Slide is okay. Oh, this will be fun. The Scrub Slayer. Oh man, if I lose to- Yo, 26 wins? What? Yo, this guy's a rage quitter. Either that or it's the new account. One of the two. We'll see how bad he lags. Show me the scrub slaying. Oh, it looks fine. No teleporting. No rest sand, huh? Jabbing after? Okay. I wasn't in range for that? Nice. Nice air there. Wait, jabbing after checking me. Not today. Very sadder. Not today. Whoopsie. Got my neutral jump? That guy's pretty solid. This guy's pretty solid. I'm convinced. No, I had him dead! I mean, he was stunned! No, yo, I had him stunned! What's going on? What is this all of a sudden? Nice job. Nice jab. Yep. That's got pretty solid. I can't believe I dropped that. Oh, I need to do grab circle back. Punch. Okay. Where's your DP? DP? Nothing? I just wanted to do it. Oh, I didn't answer. We blocked those. Oh man, he's going nuts now. Shit. No, they got punished! Very nice. Oh, we didn't go bad. Confirm. Oh, he clicked that skill, but the win streak's gone. He DC'd. Okay. Yeah. Okay. He was a rage quitter, but he wasn't that bad. Oh, he panicked! I mean, I panicked too. I didn't punish the DP properly. I just threw him. Oh. Congratulations on your 26-game win streak, buddy. You made it. Where's Hans, man, when you need him? Yeah, those meteors are so good, you didn't know what to do? Oh, that felt so good. Yeah. Oh, yes. Oops, forgot. Oh, messed up. Yeah. I didn't want to risk doing it, though. I know he was doing the same, you know, canned block string, just crouching, medium punch, standing fierce into shoulder, but I was like, whatever. He's just doing a little bit of white life. He's not opening me up or anything. And if he doesn't know anything else, then it's fine. I don't have to do anything. It's true, though, that I can do that. I just didn't want to risk it. Oops. Oh, forgot to hold it. Unsafe. Oh wow, that sucks. What else is- wait, does this? Nah, cause you can't- that doesn't work, that's not a combo. I guess if you get a counter hit, medium punch though. I should be hit confirming it, but I'm just doing on hit. Yeah, that's true if he was, but he wasn't- he didn't go for the throw, so. Throws, they build after a while. I think it takes a while. Throws are, in the corner it's pretty scary getting thrown, but... he hadn't threatened for the throw, so I wasn't worried about mashing out yet. It was a war of attrition, basically. Like, who was gonna give up first? Who was gonna give first? And I'd rather just have it where I block a shoulder, and then I make it my turn, and he has to commit. And then after that, I can start my pressure. And so, that was the choice I made, but... yeah. Both work. Spear Chucker, the Nash player. Nish, good old Nish. All right. Round one. Fight. That's right, I can challenge Zama. Oh, sorry, buddy. Man, poor guy. I didn't even get a chance to build any V gauge. No. Well, that's unsafe. I can probably push with the X-Rider. Nice. Oh, I was ready for that too, I thought. Very nice. Ooh, anti-air. Oh, messed up. Out of that. Ooh, oh! Man.
You win.
Oh yeah, shoot by Arthur, yeah. You're right. I should punish that. Cause better players be getting away with it.
Round one. Fight. Sonic.
I stay out there? Okay. Thank you. It blocked that? Man, I'm surprised. Fierce. Oh, I missed it! Sorry, I gotta do DP kicks there. DP had to kick. See you later.
You win.
Easy points, easy life. 1992. So close. Did I have V gauge again? I don't know how much damage I took. I managed to land one fully V scale, so that was pretty funny. It's like, oh, I'll just let it go right now. The rough life of Nash. Oh yeah, for sure. Like he wasn't anti-air properly. He's freezing up a lot. They're gone all day. His lack of use of medium sights too to threaten me, like in the mid-range also too. It's a really great move. I was jumping a lot though, so it was risky to throw it out. I did stick out my medium kick though, at least. Because I was hoping he'd do a sight, then I'd beat it out, because the hitbox would be out, but he didn't press the button. He didn't go for it. Is it him again? Dang it. I'm not high enough yet to avoid him. Oh well. Looks like we'll just have to beat him again. Bit of life. Let's see what he learned.
Round one. Fight.
Oh. Okay, that would have been good for him. Nice. Oh, I blocked him. Very nice. There we go. Slice you. Oh, he blocked. Not in range. That's safe. Oh, got me out of the air. Yeah, because it's 7 frames, very possibly. He likes to jump around the footsie range, like right here. There we go. Oh, maybe these jabs after that hits. I guess they're gonna hit there. I guess standing medium push would be good. It's like in with anti air, but. He's already anti-air-to-airing me, preparing. Oh, I should enter the super there, that sucks. Oh, I could not see that. Oh, he got me. I definitely should have anti-air with super there when he did the jump though, that should have been the game there. Rip. Hey, look at him, back up at Super Bronze, he made it. He denied me my promotion. All those points lost. 87, ugh. Fight. It looks like he'd be really vulnerable to sweep. Jump. Oh, Yeah, he's just holding back a lot. Ooh, it hit me out of it? What the hell? Oh, drop a combo. Ooh. Oh my god, just do it! What a match! This is a nice clean match. He couldn't stand it, man. He didn't want to be in the corner, he wanted out. I should have shed asleep there. Where's my standing chair? Oh, got me. Oh, I forgot it's plus on block! Oh, I pressed the button! Oh man! Yo, download complete? Infiltration? That was good. I had one time where I got him with the forward throw, I didn't sleep him. He always smashes on wake up, and I should have slept him again and got him with a counter hit. That patience, just walking forward and blocking those booms. Too much jumping. The forward heavy punch over the boom was something I needed to abuse a lot earlier, because he was getting away with too many booms, but I wasn't confident in my ability to do it. But I started doing it near the end in the final round. Yeah, it's true with EX Kunai, as you told me about the before too, I completely forgot. Oh my god. Now it's even worse. That's right. Like so. Yeah. Oh, it's Kunai's gone. That isn't worth it, but. Does that work full screen? Whoa! Oh my gosh! Okay. Here's what we can do. Oh, it barely does, but it has no range though. Yeah, it has pretty much vulnerability though. It's like barely any though. Like if you have to do it as a read. It didn't even come up that time. I know that this works though against Fireball, so. But that's a complete waste of ammo. Shurikens though. Yeah, EX Riot isn't a good option for Fireballs, because it doesn't go far enough. Forward Heavy Kick is definitely a much better choice. Just gotta time better, that's all. Is it him again? Yeah, we came up before? It is Dobby Baggins! Yeah, how's it going, man? I lost two. I was supposed to be up in silver. Yeah, who did he beat? Oh, man. Good old Bilby. Welcome back, man. I wonder if you remember me. That's right, I gotta play so calm with him. The sweeps. Oh, didn't he get meaty? That's not an answer there. Oh, I messed it up. I had the wrong version. What a punish. I mean, he's always raised, isn't he? No? That's for Grim Tatsu. Oh, I missed the reset. But I landed on Fireball. That's unsafe. I should punish with a jab. Dead.
You win.
Yeah. I see what you mean though about the EX Rider hitting the Astro's hand. But reacting to fireballs with that seems like really difficult. And at least Ford Roundhouse, it looks a lot like risky at least. You know, you can use a full screen to travel across things and go through fireballs. Oh, fucked up. Sucks, man. I should do Crouching Fierce there. Does more damage. And it's easier to connect because it starts up faster. Fierce. Yeah, so close to throw there. Ugh. Oh, didn't work. Nice anti-air, that was good. You know, he's ready with the anti-airs. I say I have to jump in again. No, DP. Oh, caught my jumping backwards, that hitbox. That would have been my chance. Oh, I should have done the DP if I missed it. The 3-frame. Oh, I got your first lost. See you later. I can jump back at you, I'm too afraid.
You win.
I gotta not be scared, I practiced punishing that before. That 6-frame EX Tatsu. Oh my gosh, my boogie's so close to level 30. Alright. Let's get that silver. Then we can update the stream title. I mean, goals. Ah. that comes out. Oh, yeah, it doesn't hit the whiffed. Sucks. It's like right here is when it hits. It's the like impossible get. Yeah. Not a fan. I'd rather do the EX Kunai, I guess. That doesn't work either. I might have to do Air Kunai with it. Oh, I have to do it. Yeah. Let's try recording her. I'm blocking. Oops, that's not it. She didn't throw a fireball. Oh, cause still on screen, that's why. Nah, she can block. But yeah, I'm throwing pressure at least. Well, yeah, that's also worth doing, yeah. She has a really good fireball. She has good recovery. Unlike, yeah, Ryu and freaking Ken, they leave their hands out for forever during their recovery. That's also true. I forgot I stun him. Oh, that's why I didn't play back recording. Hit the wrong bomb. That didn't hit. Oops, messed up. How did I get crouching medium punch there? I want a crouching on a light kick. Good release. There we go. That's pretty good. Oh, can I do? It's not special cancelable! Only crouching jab is. Does it move the crouching jab with the bomb? That's what I want to know. It doesn't move the bomb! I mean, it's still close enough. But most people, I guess, jump right there. So I have to be ready to air throw. That's one thing I know. At least the Ken player this rank, he immediately just jumped when he saw the bomb here and was like, oh my god, the bomb's here. I gotta get out. And then in situations like that, I bet you can get situations where you can anti-air them, and then they'll fall onto the bomb, and the bomb will explode. But I have to do probably DP, like, kick DP to do that, to get the juggle state. So if I do Crouch Fierce, I'll just flip out. Oh boy, Cammy. Yo, it's the battle of who gets the silver. Oh no, not like this. The pressure is on. Alright, punish those DPs. Spending meter. EX Kunai, yeah, it's worth it. And then, because I can get Light Punch Rida. So I gotta do that next time I get a chance. There. No DP. Oof. Oh, that's right. I gotta back myself over there. Oh, delaying the jump in? Very nice. Oh, I didn't block it? Oh, gotta throw. Sucks. Oh, the EX dive kick beat my crouch fierce. I should EX DP'd it. I gotta get a better jumping option. Oof, I'm sorry. The hell? The fuck? What's that? I was so surprised! I just went for the combo. I did a lot of damage, by the way. Can of Sprite. I cannot see him. Whatever. The Grime Lord really wants that silver. Playing so grimy. Always. I should really do crouching meme. Oh, I lost again. Oh, it keeps... Okay, that's good enough. I should have pressed the button there. I thought it was blocked. Oh, it's fine. Oh, I stupid didn't come out! Would it have worked? I don't know, but I really wish it had came out. Oh, I'm still salty. Yeah, level 30 Ibuki, guys. It's okay. Yeah, I did the light kick DP, but I wanted to do super. I messed up the input. Sucks. I don't think it would have killed him, but it would have been a lot better to see what would have happened there. Alright, but yeah, cool. I'm gonna knock you back to Ultra Bonds, buddy. Let's go. Alright, new for dump con. I totally screwed that up. Made me sad. Ugh. I lost again! My DP! No! I'm stunned, aren't I? Drop the combo, drop the combo! Yeah, let's go! Yeah! Still hit me. Oh, I missed. Oof, just do it? What a guy. Oh, oh my gosh. Little arrows. Because I know he pressed low the back to crouching medium punch, so I can just give the block that. Nice blocking. He's still pressing buttons there. Oh, I shouldn't have pressed the button there, and I did it again. All for my own. Oh, messed up. Oh, caught myself. Gosh! Let me escape! Let me leave! Yo! He dropped his meaty! Oh, I could've killed him! He killed himself! He wasn't in range to throw. You win. Poor guy. Never back. It's a reset. Alright. Oh man. Fight. Hit box. What the fuck? What the fuck? Yo, you're so upset. They hit me? Oh my god. Oh my gosh, get straight up! She's like, caught me? Get off me. Stop pressing the button there. Oh man. I gotta get that confirm off my crush counters. Yeah. That surprised the heck out of me. Oh, I can't be reversal. Oh, I pressed the button there. Fierce? Yep, 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 the usual. No, none of that. Okay, that didn't work at all. Oh, I didn't block that? There we go, air to air. Ooh, oh boy. Which way? Let's go! The neutral jump. Looks like I'm the true silver. The deathmatch is real. Oh my gosh. Yo, he fell for the freaking crouching mini punch and start combo so many times. He always pressed the button there. He wouldn't let me dash up and throw him. I just kept hitting him. I'm just like, alright, I guess. Yeah, I need to test it on Shun. Oh wait, wait, first we gotta change the stream title. Where are we? Let's go to that dashboard. It might be short-lived, but I'm gonna update it anyways. We have a Silver League. Change is saved.